Friendship Bharat Kaushal 360. Today in this video, I am going to tell what is so special about our thumb. And our thumb is a very, very strong fingers than any other fingers. Thumb guys, let's go inside this video and know about it. To know all about this, don't skip this video and see this video till end guys. We are having 5 fingers in our hand. The little finger, ring finger, middle finger, index finger and thumb finger. But though these 4 fingers are very, very important, this 5th finger, that is our thumb finger, is the strongest of all these 4 fingers. And for lifting an object or thing, we need this thumb finger. It is very, very important, and it helps for carrying very heavy objects like 10 kgs or 20 kgs. And if we are taking an object, we surely need the thumb finger. Though without using the little finger or index finger, we can take an object. With some practice and with some effort, we can carry the object. But without the thumb finger, it is very, very difficult for carrying an object, for even lifting an object. So this, and also these 4 fingers, we can't keep any of these 4 fingers opposite to any other finger. But we can keep our thumb finger opposite to these 4 fingers with some practice. And our thumb finger is having the strong muscles and large bones for carrying the objects. And without this, it is very, very difficult for carrying hard objects. And also our fingers are having grooves like structure, so that the smooth objects won't be left out while carrying, and because of the loss of friction, the objects are not going to, we are not going to leave that object. And guys, today my video is over, and I hope you know why and how our thumb is so special and how our thumb alone is interesting than any other fingers of our hands. And guys, today my video is over, and if you like this video, click the like button, share this video, and for more videos of Shiv360, subscribe my channel and click bell button. Thank you, bye. I will see you in the next video. Bye.